What's happening? I'm recording artist Cut Jones. About to do this audition for this Tupac biopic. Let's get into this.
What happened was, I had this dream. I want to show all young black males we have a place in this society. It's not always in the penal, the penitentiary, the county jail. We got a place out here in this free world. What I think is real messed up is, if they want to deal with some of the problems that we deal with, let them deal with some of the problems that we deal with. Every time somebody black do something, somebody white jump on their back and try to make it, and they wonder why we run around calling motherfuckers bitches. But that's what you call somebody who try to take away your livelihood. What do we have left but our survival skills? Dag, I mean, don't take that away. Rapping is all we really got now. And the only reason we talk hard is because we living harshly right now. When we all start living better, we all start talking better. You know how bad it is out there. You watch the news like I watch the news. All these little kids dying. The world's just bugged out. I remember, like, problems, but it wasn't as bad as it is now for, like, the younger generation. So we have to be more compassionate towards them. If rappers are compassionate, it might not seem like that, but we are. With no compassion, you know, it's just like violence with no morals. And it's like, don't do that, y'all. Best thing to do is just let the stuff run its course. What is a thug's passion? What does a thug yearn for? Success and to be respected. What is a thug's downfall? Police, death, drugs, alcoholism, addiction, AIDS, murder.
This is a thug's passion.
This is a message to the dude who shot me 5 times. I'm still here. Nigga, get some bullets that kill somebody, man. Don't be shooting a nigga letting them live, man. That's wrong. If you gonna come shoot me, kill me. If you're not gonna kill me, stop shooting me. Don't come for me unless you gonna come get me. I was moving too fast and I wasn't taking the time to see what was going on around me. They'd rather take me for my money and put me in a jailhouse. Nigga was innocent like a motherfucker. My desire, my ambition, everything has increased. The change is I'm wiser. So what they did was jumpstart me to be a better man. Why they let me go, I don't know, but I'm out. Now we all know black people are gonna survive regardless. Now my drive is sensational and I feel like God put his hands on me. Nigga judge is gonna let me out on bail. I'll try to do my best. I'll be coming back stronger, harder, steady. Next level, Tupac Shakur. I just did 11 and a half months in a maximum security penitentiary. I still got my sense of humor. No scars. Still walking. I'm out.
Shit, we only got 2 weeks through this whole lot. Completed. Mix it down and everything. We don't have time or the luxury to spend all of this time doing one song. We don't have it. We gotta somehow find a way that we can double up on it, cause I did my whole album. And I know it ain't all of that, but I did my whole album with like 3 songs a day, cause I was just laying it, rocking it, and getting off. You can mix it later and have niggas that love to be in the studio all night, just adding the drum beat and the toms and shit. You can do that after the rappers leave and shit. It's niggas that love to be in the studio and just love listening for the right kick. But while we in here, you got like 8 rappers here and everybody's drinking and smoking and shit. Man, get that beat popping, throw them niggas on the track. You catch everybody freestyling, throw them niggas on the track. Boom, the name of the song is whatever this nigga's last word was. We do it, we put it down. After we finish, we walk out. Everybody being here listening to it be like, this is the hook. We're going there, lay the hook. If we don't like that hook, nigga, lay another hook. Come back out, you know, vocal scratches, whatever. That'd be the song.
Picture me rolling in my 500 beds. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. What somebody was telling. I know this dope beat so. But I ain't the one selling. Don't wanna be another number. I got a puff a gang of weed to keep them going under. The federalists wanna see me dead. Niggas with prices on my head. Now I got 2 Rottweilers by my bed. I feed them lead. Now I'm at least how well I live. But God forgive me for all the dirt nigga did. To feed kids. One life to live. So hard to be positive. But niggas shooting at your crib. My mama's still thugging the board, it's a war zone. My homies is inmates, some mofos are dead wrong. Full grown, follow your man. Scheming the ways, I push the green inside the palms on my empty hands. Just fixing me, bro. Lost in the band zone, rents that didn't stolen. My dreams are sensitive.
It's nice out here, man. The American dream thug style. I'ma do this, spit a couple of verses off this All Eyes on Me shit. Acapella style. Check me out.
Now can your mind picture a thug nigga drinking hard liquor? This ghetto life has got me catching up to God quicker. Who'd have figured that all I needed was a hair trigger? Semi-automatic Mac 11 just to scare niggas. Part of my thug poetry. But suckers spawn every day. Fed man, growing trees.
criminal ties for centuries. A legend in my own rhymes. So niggas whisper when they mention Machiavelli was my tutor, Donna Gorgas. My father figure, mama sent me to go play with the drug dealers. Hits fall, we thug niggas and we came back. Every one of my niggas strapped, sipping on yak. In the back, my AR-15, thug until I die. The streets got me craving Dobazine. My lyrics is blueprints to money making. Fat is that ass, that honey shaking. My niggas straight woke stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade woke stories. We outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade woke stories. I got one more for you, check it out. Perhaps I was blind to the facts. Stabbed in the back, I couldn't trust my own homies. Just a bunch of dirty rats. Will I succeed? Paranoid from the weed and hocus pocus, trying to focus but I can't see. And in my mind, I'm a blind man due to time. Look to my future, cause my past is all behind me. You see the crime, to fight for what is mine. Everybody's dying, tell me what's the use for trying. I've been trapped since birth, cautious, cause I'm cursed. And fantasies, I'm a family in the hearse. And they say it's the white man I should fear, but it's my own kind doing all the killing here. I can't lie, ain't no love for the other side. Jealousy inside, make them wish I die. Oh my lord, tell me what I'm living for. Everybody's dropping, got me knocking on heaven's door. And all my memories, see your brothers bleed. And everybody grieves, but ain't nobody see and recollect the thoughts. Don't be caught up in the mix, cause the media's full of dirty tricks. Only God can judge. My name is Scott Jones. I'm trying to do this audition for this Tupac Shakur biopic. John Singleton. Put a nigga in the game, Hollywood style.
Thug life, baby.
Thug life.
I'll probably be punished for hard living. Blind to the facts. Thugs is convicts in God's prison. Hands on the strap. Praying so Father, please forgive me. Police be rushing when they see me. I flaunt it. America's most wanted. Live on TV like pleasure and pain. Stuck in this game. Holler my name. We all gon' die. We bleed through similar veins. Please explain to me now. Don't panic when my guns burst. Heard the last jam, nigga. This one's worse. My nigga Bone held the chrome till I came home. Thug love player. Tell these bitch niggas bring it on. I caught a plane out to Cleveland late last evening.